difficult to know where to begin. You may not realize it, but you are sacred.
Add your voices. Let the cosmic vibrations flow through your being. Daughter, hand me the final prism. Take your place. Has she gone? Find her. Bring her back to me! Now! Doomed without her!
She's trying to run!
Daughter! Dad! Please! Dad! There is no time for this!
Stop her!
Call Kim.
Hi, this is Kim. I may be off the grid right now. Please leave a message after the beep.
Hey, Kim. It's me, Jess. Maybe we should talk about, you know. So, yeah, that thing you mentioned, the retreat, I'm in.
Thank you.
It's been a long time.
I've missed you.
How have you been, Kim?
You know, I feel good. I mean, look at this place.
It's beautiful.
We've got a ways to go until camp. Let's talk on the way up. Come on, you've got a lovely hike to get to the retreat.
Hike? I thought this was supposed to be relaxing. Yeah, I haven't thought about it for a long time, but you always carried it with you.
I did, but I'm finding a way to move on.
I guess this place really helped you.
Honestly, for the first time in my life, I feel whole. Tyler is so inspiring.
I'm happy for you, Kim.
I'm telling you, Jess, being here is going to change your life. Let's hurry up. There's something I want to show you. This way.
So what's Tyler like?
Tyler is like no one I've ever met. He's a very special teacher who has such depth. He really understands me.
Right. And what's with the clothes?
We wear all white to help us focus on our unique energy. We have some for you back at the camp. Oh, watch yourself on the tree. Oh, did you remember to bring the letter?
Yeah, but honestly, it felt a bit weird writing to my future self.
You'll feel great as soon as you mail the letter. There's a box for it up ahead. Look! Isn't it incredible? The views here are so energizing. So, what convinced you to finally come? You always made fun of my spiritual pursuits.
I need to move beyond the past. It's been weighing me down.
Me too. That's why I invited you. Why don't you mail the letter?
That must be it. I guess I can just place it inside.
Let me show you how to calm your mind. This is a trick Tyler taught me. Position your body like this. Now, breathe in.
Okay, I do feel better. Maybe this wasn't such a silly idea.
We better get back to the retreat before sundown.
So, you asked me here to help you heal. What exactly did you mean?
Not just me. Both of us. I think we both need to heal. I mean, she was your sister. It must have really hurt.
Yes, she was my sister, but it wasn't my fault. I'm fine, Kim. Just leave it alone.
Okay, Jess. Let's just enjoy the hike. Sage grows all over this island. Take some. I'm going to show you a little trick. This island is filled with natural wonders. Let's get going.
The terrain here gets a bit rough.
What's with the bare feet, Kim? Doesn't that hurt?
Shoes are forbidden in the retreat. Don't worry. You'll get used to it. Just stay calm.
Kim, you know I hate flies.
I told you I was going to teach you a little trick. First, you need to find some twine.
This'll have to do. Will this do?
Now just wrap the twine around the sage leaves.
Not bad. It took me a few tries my first time.
The bugs hate it. Give it a shot.
Disgusting!
Okay, let's get going. After you. That's it.
By the way, what's with those structures back there?
Tyler's family used to run a commune in the 70s. There's a lot of awesome art on the island.
Kim? Don't you have a flashlight?
It's fine. Just follow my voice.
Kim, I can't see shit in here. Okay. Thanks for leaving me in there.
Oh, come on.
Are we almost there? I'm getting kind of hungry.
It's just up ahead. Wait until you try Maya's cooking. Here we are.
Wow.
I told you it was amazing.
For once, Kim, this lives up to your stories.
Let me introduce you to the others. Everyone here is so welcoming.
Kim, don't get in over your head.
Hannah!
You must be Jess. Everyone's excited to finally meet you. Kim has already shared so much. That is Sunny. And Maya. Welcome to our humble retreat. I hope the walk here wasn't too difficult.
Welcome. I understand it took some convincing, but we're so glad you came. Kim is a good friend to you, and that makes you a good friend to us. I'm sure you have many questions, but isn't that how our spiritual journey begins?
Honestly, I'm not a very spiritual person.
We're all here to support each other. Kim truly desires to heal the wounds, both hers and yours.
Yeah. That's why I'm here too. It's just a bit intense.
I understand. Why don't you get settled in? Get to know the others a little better before tonight's session.
Go introduce yourself to the others, then meet me at my tent.
I don't really know anyone.
Everyone here is friendly. Just go.
Now this is wild.
Should we be doing this tonight?
I know it's earlier than we... But
looks like the orientation room. I want to make sure everyone is comfortable. Remember the last time?
Babe, stop worrying so much. It'll be fine. You've done an amazing job.
Oh, hey. We were just discussing tonight's session. Are you ready for a change?
The energy of this place is already making a difference.
Hannah, please come.
We'll see you tonight.
That smells amazing. What is it?
It's my coriander leek soup. I do what I can to keep everyone healthy.
Is there anything I can do to help?
I think I might be missing some ingredients for tonight's tea. Could you gather me some lavender, ginger root, and a spirit cap?
I will forage away.
You can find those ingredients past the paddleboard near the geodome.
This must be the clearing that Maya was talking about. Save some for Maya. Is this all in my head? I better grab another. Maya, I think I have what you are looking for.
Perfect. Just leave them on the counter.
Wow. These are measured perfectly. Have you done this before?
Actually, I work in biomedicine.
I used to spend a lot of time doing fieldwork, but lately it's boring desk work.
I see. Don't they do animal testing? Doesn't that seem wrong?
It is wrong, but my division won't listen to me.
If people won't listen, maybe you're in the wrong place. There are many other types of medicine.
I'll think on that. I really should get back to Kim.
Will everyone be hungry after the ceremony?
I hear you're a developer.
Hey, Jess, right? You probably heard about the Spirit Ember Festival I started. It was going to ignite change. But my dad and brother pulled the plug and let everyone down. Check these out. Tyler and I are going to take my ideas and transform this island into something glorious. A true spiritual paradise. Amazing, right? I know, it's a lot to take in. Just go watch my orientation video to learn all about it. It's near Tyler's dome.
Open your mind to a whole new way of being. There's real spiritual opportunity here. Prismic science is the key to profound realignment of your entire way of being. You may be asking, what is prismic science and how does it work? Scientific and mathematical principles applied to spiritual growth in a way that gives real results. Do you want people in your life to understand your true value? Do you? Then prismic science will help your light shine bright. I wasn't a spiritual guy, but when I began to understand prismic science, I found a key to profound realignment in my life's purpose. It changed my life, and it will change yours. Welcome to the Prismic Spiritual Retreat, and prepare for your life to never be the same.
Jess, Tyler left some gifts inside for you. Try them on.
Is this really necessary?
As Tyler says, we have to trust the spiritual journey.
Whatever Tyler says. Well, one size fits all.
How do I look?
like one of us.
Kim, doesn't this all feel a little bit culty?
Don't be silly. This is good for us.
Welcome. Come. Join us. Sit. Drink. As the sacred tea opens your third eye, you will sense the gloom pour forth from your very soul. Let it pour as a cloud of negative energy forms. This prism was a gift from my mother, as the ones you wear are my gift to you. The chant charges the prism, tuning you into the energy that surrounds us all. Starting with Hannah, add your voice to the chant as we move around the circle. Violently with all your negative energy, prepare to destroy it with a collective chant.
Where is everyone? We've got to find Kim. Where the hell did everyone go? weak, Jess. Just give up. This can't be real.
Don't have to panic.
Ah! Get away from me!
Oh, it's you. Don't startle me like that. It's her own fault, okay? She broke the circle.
After you drugged us?
I didn't drug you. That tea is 100% organic. Everything is going wrong. I don't know what to do. What should I do?
Just tell me where Kim went. What happened?
You could almost see a red aura around her. That's how angry she was. She was trying to kill me. I swear. She took off that way.
Look, I'm gonna chill here for a bit. Maybe smoke something. Get me if you need me, okay?
What is this place? Kim! Shit, she can't hear me. Thank you.
that thing.
Go. It says that saying this chant will release the prism's energy.
Hello. My name is Monroe Anton. Like young Babs here, you are now part of my family. With your help, we can all ascend our cosmic energy and be healed. I will provide you with the sacred wisdom of prismic science and the guidance on how to use it. By combining our individual frequencies, we can reprogram our destiny from gloom to glory. My name is Monroe Anton, founder of Prismic Science. In the unlikely case of possession, follow these steps toward healthy rehabilitation.
In my brain. Kim? Are you okay?
No! No, I'm not okay! No!
Kim! No! Kim, what's happening?
They're inside me!
Possessed? What do you mean, possessed? What did you do to her?
She was attacking me.
We need help. Come. Help me carry her.
What happened? This thing was controlling her, and I...
You smashed her face into a mirror. She wasn't possessed. You're psychotic.
Tyler, I've been seeing things too, in the gloom. It's almost like what your mother said when...
Do not tell me anything about my family. Do you understand?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This is fucked up. I need time to think.
It's all right. He gets like that sometimes. It doesn't mean anything.
Can we get her to a hospital?
No. The boat won't be here for days.
So if all of this is real, the gloom, the creatures, what do we do?
Kim messed up the ritual when she ran off. We have to complete the ritual to seal up the gloom, to get Kim back.
That makes sense. I mean, it's insane that any of this is happening, but it makes sense. Will Tyler agree to all of this?
Don't worry about him. He'll listen to me. You get Sunny. I'll talk to Maya.
Them.
That's it. It's the mine.
Sunny. Thank God I found you. We need to reverse the ritual we started.
What do you mean, reverse it? That ritual was proof that these prisms can manifest something new and powerful. These? There's power in each of them. And here down this trail is a crystal mine filled with them.
You can't possibly think this is a good thing. We need to fix this or leave this island.
I'm not leaving here. Those things can't hurt me or anybody else. They want to roam, and I will set them free. I've spoken to them.
What have you heard? What have they told you?
The truth!
I told Tyler you were going to bring bad energy to this place!
I have to make sure. It's okay.
Sunny, where are you going? Come back. Sunny, he ran up the hill. I don't think he's okay, and we need his prism. But Kim's still hurt, and I can't just leave her alone.
It's all right. You look after Kim. I'll get Sunny back.
Okay, just be careful. Take my flashlight.
Need to get to the mines. It's gotta be this way. Guess I'm not going that way. There he is.
They'll be proud of me. They'll see.
How did he get over there?
Last night, I encountered another novel gloom creature. A crawling humanoid beast that I have labeled the Mimic Crawler. The Mimic Crawler's armored face opens up to reveal a beautiful flower. This flower is pollinated by parasitic creatures
Are there other means of pollination available to mimic crawlers? These findings suggest that they reproduce, but not out of any instinct or desire of their own.
Did they all blame me? Why am I the one who feels guilty? And why was Jess okay?
Messed up.
You didn't save me, Jess.
We're friends.
You ruined my life!
Thank you. think you went this way.
You can't stop me, Jess. Just like you couldn't stop your own sister.
Shut up!
You're alone. Afraid. She drowned! The crystals in the medicine, it's subtle, but I can see it.
At least I have some light.
was that? He must have gone this way. Whoa. Look at this place.
Alone.
Last time.
What was that sound?
I'll take it all. It's all mine.
I'm begging you, just stop!
Leave me alone, you...
Sonny, don't do this! Stop running, Sonny!
You're an imposter! Stop following me!
Fuck! I need to find another way.
You won't catch me, Jess!
Sonny! You're bleeding! Stop this!
They all went mad, didn't they? The shockers were filthy, that's why. Not like me. It's right here. I can smell it. It's right here. It has to be here.
Why are you here, Jess?
Sonny, please. You need help and...
Leave me!
Fucking just stop running!
Don't come near me, Jess. You're possessed. You lost control. Everyone can see through you, Jess. You're a failure. You're nothing.
I'm begging you, just stop.
I'm not sharing with you, Jess. They're mine. It's my big chance. It's mine. Warning you, don't focus.
Come on.
Sharing. I've always shared, but not this time. No way. It's so close. Oh, I'm so happy. It's going to be great.
Yeah.
Dad, what the fuck is happening?
No!
Get this fucking thing off me!
Of some kind.
Yeah!
I didn't mean to be a failure. Sorry. Please just give me another chance.
Oh, Sonny, what's happened to you?
Just behind you. Pain.
Ah! peace now, Sunny.
I can get out this way. Of course it needs power.
My prismic research has unearthed new discoveries on the gloom creatures. I have discovered a new creature called the Strider. Its hooked tendrils lock onto its victim before it devours the mind. It does not linger, and instead prefers privacy while feeding. This research must be kept secret from society until the time is right. Fortunately, does not leave much for me to dispose of.
You were always so selfish.
You think you're so smart, but it won't save you.
Thank you.
I don't think you ever cared about me, even though I... Does this generate power? Maybe I can get it to work. It slides right in great. Yes, that's the right one. That worked. Where's Sunny? He's... The gloom got him. He's gone. Oh no. You can't tell Tyler. Not right now. It'll be too much. I got Sunny's prism. Will this be enough to help? No, I don't think so. We need everyone alive to complete the ritual. But Tyler said Monroe Anton used the lighthouse to control the gloom and those creatures.
Who is Monroe Anton?
I think it's Tyler's grandfather. Maya said that Tyler would talk about his family in the lighthouse when they smoked a little too much.
I'll ask her what she knows.
Wait, before you go. Take this. Maya found them while you were gone.
If Tyler thinks this is real, he's been lying to us this whole time.
It's Jess. Sunny had a fatal accident.
No. Nom nom satyue.
Maya, I'm sorry, but Hannah says we need to go to the lighthouse. We're in danger.
Just give me a minute to get it together. I'll meet you outside the kitchen.